update, yesterday, a hashtag number blew up on Twitter as news spread about the country's central bank ban. A change.org petition spread that received over 9,000 signatures, calling for the RBI to reverse their decision. The most popular exchanges used in the domestic Indian market, Zepay and Unocoin, have both made formal announcements about the matter. Unocoin's co-founder and CEO, Sathvik V, said, "We just want to assure you that your funds, INR, BTC and other cryptos, are absolutely safe with us as ever, and there is no need to." Read the full article on cryptocurrencynews.com. Get latest cryptocurrency news on Bitcoin, Ethereum, initial coin offerings, ICOs, Ethereum and all other cryptocurrencies. Learn how to trade on cryptocurrency exchanges. All content provided by Cryptocurrency News is subject to our terms of use and disclaimer.